it's a good time for whistleblowers, especially for those who would be reporting people who are stealing power. Now, the Electricity Company of Ghana is to deploy artificial intelligence and sensors to arrest culprits involved in power theft. Now, according to the ECG, it would also offer 6% of revenue generated from those arrested to citizens who will also report power theft cases to the ECG.
The Electricity Company of Ghana agreed to roll out the initiative due to huge revenue loss and leakages. The company says it collects only 60% of revenue, while 40% cannot be accounted for. It again cited the stealing of power by some individuals affecting operational costs. To this end, the ECG is to deploy artificial intelligence and sensors to deal with the problem. The initiatives are to be made operational by the end of this year. The Vice President, Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia, was elated the system will also tackle corruption.
We've implemented a new system starting this year whereby nobody will be able to steal electricity in Ghana again. Once we solve that problem, the issue of losses from people doing kululu connections of electricity will be a thing of the past. And that means ECG will make a lot of money.
Managing Director of ECG, Kwame Ajimanbudu, emphasized on providing 6% revenue to citizens who report to those involved in power theft.
We are not going to wait on our payments. As soon as we identify and generate the bill, we give you a 6%. And I want you to take this matter up and tell brothers, sisters, even if you see your mother stealing, for your 6%, please announce it.
Board Chairman of ECG, Kelly Gajepo, underscored strong commitment of the company to improve on its revenue mobilization.